This spotter wasp is of the Delta conoideum species. A solitary female builds a mud nest. The mud is pattered rapidly with its special cleft claws. Note the elevated neck of the almost complete nest. With the final inspection, it positions itself to lay the eggs. The process takes a little less than 2 minutes to complete.